do the train challenge, I've got to do the underground stations. Some have been compromised because they're near Heathrow Way, and the reason why I can't do it is the reason. That's why. And I don't want to take the chance of going in that area. But I'm working on a plan that we're still doing the stations, ticking them off. I do the ones further to the other side of London, not towards Heathrow Way. Bear with me while this happens, but we have got exciting videos coming up. I wouldn't disappoint you in that. Yeah, just bear in mind this has happened, and I can't go certain areas on London Underground to be on the safe side, basically. Got to be 100%, because I don't want to catch the virus, and then that's it, you know? So, do enjoy this video. We'll do a bit of trains to Underground. I'm on the Central Overground. I'll do a bit of video on the Central Overground, and weekend was so exciting coming for you. I'm not telling you, that's something really awesome. It's not train related, but it's an adventure. You won't want to miss it.
The number of this train is 91191.
enjoy yourself with one bar of chocolate a week. At 850 grams worth of chocolate. The cat relaxing. The mood lights thinks it's the fireplace. Don't you, Katie? Thought it was the fireplace, didn't you? She's just at the end of the bed. But that's good though, from an angle. Put them underneath. And the cat's enjoying it. You know, people cutting down, eating too much chocolate, and saying, best have one bar a week. Sounds a bit better for you. I'm thinking, that's a great idea. So, I'm deciding, one bar a week, do me well. Plenty of chocolate for me there, bar a week. Yeah, I'm happy with that. That's a good size chocolate bar for a week. It's only what? 850 grams?